Hey, just going to look at this blue light here and just talk and try not to look down like I did just now. I have been so busy this week. I'm sure I have like 200 videos, but it says I don't. So, I got a little joke for you all. Where does the Lone Ranger take his trash? That was so not funny. Here we go. Ooh, we can't find that one. Where is that? Jesus Christ. What?
Standing on the cold wet land, shine your light upon the sea for a wayward sailor girl like me.
Lighthouse man, got to sail back to land. Steer my ship on through the storm, back to water safe and calm. I need a lighthouse for my own. It gets so dark I can't see which way I'm going. Oh, lighthouse man, I'm all I see. Shining a lighthouse light on me. Lighthouse man, I'm all I see. Shining a lighthouse light on me.
Okay, that song, like, that I played just now, it's called Lighthouse, it's by The Waifs, and they're West Aussie, they're sisters, and, I went to see them. Yay! It was so awesome. And, yeah, it was a concert, so, sent me back, like, $70. I don't know, I didn't really have much money to buy like a t-shirt, but I think my friend bought me one. Well, I think I might have brought one and paid it back. And yeah, it was so awesome. It was like the awesomest concert ever, but I think Pink will be even more awesomeness. Another thing is, did you guys ever watch a show called Daria? Oh, and another thing is, does any of you know that, the teeny weeny little super guy? He's from, what's it called? Sesame Street. Teeny weeny little super guy. Teeny weeny little super guy. I'll see if I can find it. Teeny weeny little guy. He's so cool. He's from, oh, here it is. I found it. Oh my god. Here we go. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the teeny little super guy.
Teeny little super guy. Pops right up before your eye. He's no bigger than your thumb.
Snap your fingers, here I come. I'll stop you if you have heard this one.
Don't look in the sky, don't look in the sea. He's inside of you and me.
Did I ever tell you about the time?
You can't tell a hero by his side.
I'm just a teeny little super guy.
Oh my god, the typewriter guy. I still remember his. You know. Sorry, guys. He's a little super guy. Hang on.
Did you know that Sesame Street is in many countries all over the world? It is! Just listen to this song from Russia.
Interesting. So, who used to watch Sesame Street when they were a kid?
Hi everybody, old Ernie here to tell you a little bit about the parts of the face.
Ooh.
And Elmo is here to help me. Are you ready, little Elmo?
Yes, ready, big Ernie.
Okay, let's go then.
Okay.
I've got two eyes.
Oh, got two eyes.
So I can see.
Yes, eyes can see.
I've got two ears to listen to what you say to me.
What you say to me.
I've got a mouth.
Yes, got a mouth.
So I can speak.
A mouth can speak.
I've got a cheek right here. And here I've got another cheek.
Another cheek.
I've got a nose. So I can smell.
My nose can smell.
I've got a chin, but what a chin does, I just can't tell.
Just cannot tell.
I've got eyes, ears, nose, mouth, cheek, and chin. Each in its place, and they're all part of one fine face.
Nice face.
Now, my theory on Sesame Street is that it was good because it taught children different things. Like, I used to watch Sesame Street and I learned a lot from Sesame Street. Like, I learned where my eyes are, where my nose. Well, I just learned just now. I didn't even know where my eyes were. I don't know. I thought my eyes were here. Nah, just kidding. I'm just being a ninny pinny. But also on Sesame Street, they had like. Here we go. We've got Johnny Cash on Sesame Street. Like, most kids don't even know who Johnny Cash is, but when they're on Sesame Street, they'll know.
Who goes there?
You like it?
Here we go.
Old Nasty Dan was the meanest man I ever knew. He'd stomp and scream and be real mean the whole day through.
Oh my god, the Count. I love the Count. So cool.
Greetings, it is I, the Count. They call me the Count because
I love
to
count
things. In fact, I am looking for some things to count, right?
I love to count.
Oh, dear. I don't see anything to count. Oh, I must look some more. How could this be? There is nothing to count. Oh, and I wanted to count so much. This is very frustrating. Frustrating. That is one feeling.
Okay. This one here is about healthy foods, but I think this one played with me Sesame Street.
Well, me known for eating cookie when me don't fish out. Hunky trying to throw loyal fans a curve. What's he doing eating fish or vegetable dish? Man, he sure got lots of nerve. Well, me answer you straight when...
Anyway, I don't know who actually watches my videos these days. I mean, it's probably not many people.